on.
All right. What happened?
All right,
so guys, so
hey, how do you have a weapon?
He said, don't let them get to the labyrinth, and we found a code on the glow sticks.
Guys, it's a word scramble.
Ian, let him talk.
O D O C O B O.
Yeah. Wait, is it the scramble that that the guy was talking about?
Yeah, there's shards of a
I found the bomb.
It could be a code.
Do you think
scramble?
Do you think it spells out dark cola?
Dark cola.
It's a new invention of cola.
And they might need something in the
lab.
Maybe they're letter
organized.
There's no
D.
There's
a D.
Wait, is there two letters on each one?
No. A, B, C, D. And then there's a bunch of O's.
Wait a second. These may be like input places. Like, A, B, C, D. 1, 2, 3, 4.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Done.
So yeah, there's a table.
Wait a second.
Wait.
Pull the floor.
That's not a. That's not. All right. So A O B O C O D O.
Wait, that's the alphabet.
You said you have to break it. No. I think you've already broken.
Got it.
So
O must mean something.
So
I don't think it's in. I don't think it spells something with those just those letters.
A B C D. It can be coding.
Guys, put them in alphabetical order.
They are in alphabetical order.
So what does it say?
A B C D. Says O O O at the bottom. O O O O at the bottom and A B C D.
I figured it out. It's
their new mixtape.
That's
all right. So, okay, now that we got these things, what do we do with them?
We need to
figure it out.
Wait, guys, I heard something about
the labyrinth.
Oh, you heard that too?
They said the package is there.
Guys,
so
can we
take it
to the labyrinth?
And then it'll make sense.
Can I bring
there?
Well,
yes. What about
there
the letters
be more
on
shards
these?
There.
What about the letters on these ones?
We'll bring it from the labyrinth too to make sure.
I got like halfway until
A, B, C, D,
there are more.